YouTube, this is Crazy Magic Hawkman, and today I'm going to McDonald's after a long day of dueling with two other of my friends, and also one other kid. So today we got Ethan in the background.
Hello.
And Super Nathaniel.
What's up?
He's driving. And today I want to show you this new card that I somehow won, or got before I won. And it's one of those Merfolk cards, so I'll make sure I'll put this thing on pause and I'll show you my booster packs later. So I'm going to put this on pause. Hey, what's up, YouTube? I'm back, so I had to put this video on pause. So technically I would have to wait till someone in my group that just drove me to McDonald's here, so I can open two of these packs. One regular Exelon and one Rivals of Exelon. So and this video is brought to you by McDonald's and Vintage Nerd. Ethan.
Hey, can you let the family know I'm going to the bathroom?
I will. Hey, Nathaniel.
What's up?
Want to pop up my phone like this?
Give me a second.
I will.
No, hold on. Let's see if we get some.
I just want to do it with your hand.
No, I'm just gonna.
Inside's a little bit. I'm gonna go for Exelon first, so. See what kind of pulls I pull, so. Well, that was easy. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
That's me, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna.
Cheers. Awesome.
Oh. And she forgot my McChicken.
Well, I ain't got your seats.
I'm back. Now I finally got my phone propped up a little bit, so. Yeah, open this pack way too early. Again with March of the Drowned. Trial. Spike tail Triceratops. A pirate's prize. Spreading rocks. Raptor companion. C- cobbled wings. Again, this is like the first Exelon fact I had. Spell appearance. Territorial hammer skull. Centennial totem. That one I never pulled. Wow. First 5/5 creature.
It has cool effects too.
Yeah. Glowing Agasaur. Dang, dude. Oh! Vasquez Contempt.
What is it?
And nice, a hollow Vampire Zeal. First hollow. But it's not a Planeswalker, though. That, I can get that. No land. What a plant. Where did Nathaniel go?
He went to the bathroom.
I tell him I got a holo.
Nice.
You know, it'd be hard to pull a good card out of here is when it's like harder to open. Wow. Goblin Trailblazer, Goblin Pirate. Moment of Triumph. Crashing Tide. Wow. This is my second Exelon Rivals of Exelon back, so be nice to me. And Plumberment. Mutant. Glimmering Barrier. Cleansing Ray. Choose one. Destroy target vampire or destroy target enchantment. I would have used that one, but all my problems, I don't have an Exelon deck. Secrets of the Golden City. Oh yeah, frat. Or Zagros Relic. Who knows? Forerunner of the Heralds. Curious Obsession. Atrials Follow. Oh my god. Release to the wind. Another freaking hollow.
Oh, that's it. Can I see?
Sure. And a mountain and an emblem.
This is pretty good. You got rage. Whatever you get, deal damage, you gain 2 life.
That's like 2 hollows in 2 different packs, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, that is so sweet. I wish I had some sleep, man.
Don't worry, when you probably get home, you probably sleeve it up.
I don't have any more sleeves.
You don't?
Nope. But good mountain. And Amber of Hartley. Good old hollows. Oh, that's not bad. A dinosaur holo and a vampire holo spell card. Then you seek him forever, huh?
Well, give him some time.
Yeah. If I fire, I'd show him these before we go to the car. Show what Hawk has pulled. And not only that, like, comment, rate, subscribe, YouTube. And I'll catch you guys later.